Shoot a decoy.
What's up, guys? It's about 4:55, and headed out to Larto again.
Larto grind, baby. Chasing the money birds.
Yeah, we've been scouting for some mouths. We saw a bunch yesterday in the neighbor's property. So we're hoping some north wind pushes them out of the fields and to us in a little timber hole. But in the meantime, I guess we'll just eat these cinnamon rolls.
Yee.
Yeedle.
Later.
Got some Larto juice. What's up, guys? Had a little change of plans. Farmer just called us and he's gonna let us hunt that field we scouted yesterday. So,
cornhole, baby.
It's pretty tight. Should be limit out pretty quick. Later.
Most
kidding.
What?
You shot this. Shot.
You're gonna be on YouTube.
Some pretty ones. Shot Swampy.
Bro. Call him in. We got about 22 birds right now. Boy Squirt right here knocking them down. Yeah.
You see it?
Look at the two birds right there.
Y'all let him get away.
This one right here.
Welcome everybody to the Wild Wild West.
Yeah, so so we mashed the ducks this morning. We hammered them. We actually called the farmer who owns that pond where all those ducks that we scouted out yesterday were going. We called him and just to let him know and kind of see what his plans were. And then he said he'd let us know what he found out, and then he ended up calling us this morning, 5:30. Told us we'd go hunting with one of his buddies. So it just goes to show you how much scouting pays off. So we had a great morning, limited out by 10 o'clock.
Four-man limit.
Had a super hot fire time.
Super hot fire.
Do your homework and scout your birds.